with the house, the car, the kids, the cat, the dog, and you love for a mother. Matter of fact, you pray for her. But imagine when all those things stop coming your way, and you still love God the same way. See, my question is, just to get you to know, I praise God just a little bit more. And I'm hoping that you receive the message. But right now, if it wasn't,
come on!
y'all.
God bless you.